So apparently, Peridot and Cartoon Network no longer want me voting in their polls on Twitter. But anyways, that's okay, I guess. Hey guys, welcome back to another Steven Universe Theory video. Today we are going to be taking an in-depth look at Mystery Girl, who was introduced in the episode Last One Out of Each City. This is a character I haven't seen discussed very much since her debut, and to that I ask why. This is just one of those big speculations just waiting to happen, and yet all I've heard is that she might be a rose quartz or some other type of gem. But today I've got a really interesting theory that I found on social media, and since you've already read the title, we are going to be discussing if Mystery Girl came from Pink Diamond's insidious human zoo, or rather, escaped from it. Allow me to explain. In the latest Steven Bomb, we are given two statements that allude to a possible human escapist from the zoo. The first coming from Hollyblue Agate in the episode Gem Heist.
As a one-way access point, there are no risks of an escape. In fact, it's only been used once for a human.
The other quote coming from J10 in the episode The Zoo.
A very long time ago, a gem came through a wall hole to help someone who was hurt.
So from these two lines, we can gather that a human was able to leave the zoo because they were injured. Or as this theory goes, they were able to fake an injury, which led to their overall escape. But how? Well, earlier in Gem Heist, the Amethyst guards jokingly threatened to throw Steven into space, as if it's something they've done before. And by examining the zoo, there are these sort of tubes that branch out from the overall structure, and they just kind of end, not leading to anywhere but the emptiness of space. So I believe that these are the trash chutes used to dispose of humans that aren't wanted, mainly the ones that would most likely be injured. So this zoo escapist, or as this theory implies, Mystery Girl, probably got hurt and/or faked an injury, and as she was supposed to be shot out into space, she stole either a red or roaming eye and made her way to Earth. And to further support this theory, kind of, Mystery Girl seems to have these green eyes that no one else in the series has had thus far, aside from the humans in the zoo. At least, I don't think anyone else in the series has had these kind of eyes. If there is, please let me know in the comment section down below. But anyways, guys, that's all I've got for you in this theory video. And let me know what you guys thought in the comment section down below. Let me know if you agree with this person's theory. Personally, I think it's kind of up in the air, but there are a lot of weird theories out there about Mystery Girl, and that is because she's just, well, a mystery girl. We don't really know that much about her. But anyways, as always, I've been your host, Phantom Lasley, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace!